Welcome,
Seoul.
Hi, Nina.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah. How are you? Alhamdulillah.
Thank you so much for meeting me today.
Hello, my pleasure.
So, Alhamdulillah, we are at
Myeongdong.
Okay. We are at Myeongdong. And inshallah, we are going to go try the halal street food.
Oh.
Right? So inshallah, yes. You can maybe guide me to see what I can eat, what we cannot eat.
Yes, I can.
Okay, great. I'm excited. Shall we go?
Okay.
Can I eat this? I think it's good. Okay, so now they're baking it inside first.
The oven.
And then they have the cheese on top. So is the seafood fresh here?
Yeah, it's fresh because it's still is cold.
Cold sea.
Yeah, still winter in Korea.
Yeah. So the meat and seafood is easier to stay fresh because it is cold. All right, here we go. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Okay.
It's so good. The lobster is fresh. It's so soft. And the cheese is just melting. It's just like the perfect bite. MashaAllah. You guys have to try this when you come here. What's this? Mochi.
Yeah, mochi.
Ah. That looks so good. Red bean and then strawberry.
And strawberry.
So yummy. Okay, let's try this.
Okay.
Look at the packaging. It's so cute. It's mochi, which is like rice cake.
Yeah, rice cake.
Yes.
Sticky rice cake.
Sticky rice cake. And then it's also inside the rice cake, there's strawberry and also red bean inside, inshallah. So I'm going to try this.
It's sweet.
So you get like a red bean taste and the freshness and the sweetness of the strawberry. Seriously guys, it's so good. Okay. So this is a very famous street food. It's called honey of glutinous rice pancake. So it's a sweet dessert. Inshallah, I'm gonna try this. It's not too expensive also. So we're gonna eat it right now. Bismillah.
I think you like it.
Yeah. Wow, sedap. It's basically like pancake. I taste the honey. There's like peanuts in it and lots of like crunchy bits that you can eat. And it's actually crunchy on the outside and soft on the inside. MashaAllah. And there's caramel inside, guys. You have to come here and eat it, okay? Dong Daemon.
Myeongdong.
Myeongdong. Myeongdong street food, halal street food. So tell me, in Ramadan, what is it like in Ramadan in Korea?
We offer the iftar every day. Ramadan, yeah.
MashaAllah. Okay, so every day you offer iftar at the masjid for the people, they come and eat for free.
Yes.
MashaAllah, I'm sure you get a lot of people that come, huh?
Yes.
Okay, so this is called kimbap. And kimbap is actually, you've got rice, and inside is different, got tuna, kimchi. I don't know, what is this?
Cheese.
Salmon, I think, or crab meat.
Yeah,
and it's got
fish cake.
And fish cake. Mm. So we're gonna try this, inshallah. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Do you like kimchi?
I love. I can appreciate kimchi. Not many people can appreciate kimchi, but I think that it's proven scientifically that it's very healthy for the body, right?
Right.
And it tastes a little bit sour, but this one is nice because the seaweed is crunchy and it's salty, and I love it so much. So, Alhamdulillah. So every day you break your fast, masjid, and then you go home.
Yeah, we iftar together and eat dinner together.
Inshallah. Most of the time, the people that come are like just the Muslims that live around the area. And in Malaysia, Usually, like for me, I always do my iftar at home. I sometimes go out for iftar in masjid, but rarely. I think this time I need to go out and have the iftar in masjid because I think the feeling is different. Like, how do you feel during Ramadan?
Ramadan 때 되게 겸손한 마음이 들고 또 마음의 안정, mm-hmm. 마음이 평화롭고 그런 okay. 기분이에요. 라마단이 다가올 때쯤이 되면 라마단 때 우리 마스지드에서 매일 저녁 이프타르를 제공해요. 모든 무슬림들에게. 주중에는 보통 300명에서 400명 정도가 마스지드 와서 함께 이프타르를 하고 저녁 식사를 같이 하고요. 주말에는 700명 정도 매일 저녁에 와서 이프타르를 하고 저녁을 같이 먹고 또 그 이웃 카페 예배를 드려요.
오케이.
라마단 때? 라마단 때는 매우 조용해요, 낮에. 굉장히 평화롭고 또 뭔가에 집중할 수 있는 그런 기간이라서 좋아요.
MashaAllah, Alhamdulillah.
The feeling of Ramadan is different in the morning when the sahur, and then when you breakfast, you feel so excited. You're ready to eat with everyone.
Oh, yeah.
I cannot wait. Come, let's move on.
It's Korean traditional candy. Candy.
Candy?
Selamat datang bosku.
Yeah. Terima kasih.
Ini madu dah madu.
Madu.
100% madu.
Okay.
Merebus digeringkan dan digeringkan madu matang selama seminggu.
Oh.
Keras.
Kerasnya?
Sangat keras. Sedikit demi sedikit. Sedikit. Ini 500 tahun yang lalu. Traditional penjuju mulut. Have you tried before, kakak?
No.
Many Muslim customer buat dengan hadiah.
Okay. Bismillah.
Let's try.
Wow. Mmm. It melts in your mouth. And it's really nice. It's pasty, it's sticky, and it's almond, and it's not too sweet. I love it.
What?
I really like it. You should try it.
It's like
Safiyya.
Thank you.
한마디 해준다고?
그래.
It's good though.
It's like snow.
Yeah. It melts in your mouth like snow. Perfect. It's exactly how it tastes like. So Safiyyah, thank you so much. I really, really enjoyed myself spending some time with you, eating some halal food. And inshallah, I pray that Allah will grant you and me a peaceful and blessed Ramadan inshallah this year.
Inshallah.
I want to see you again when I come back to Korea.
I want to see you again too.
Yeah, please, inshallah.
Inshallah.
Yeah? Okay, good. So how do we get out of here? It's so big, I don't know where to go. Can we go out this way? La da da dum 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 d